I hope one day to be able to tell you that executions have stopped in Iran and that women in my country have got their rights.